Hey everybody, it's Pauline here and I'm down on the floor in my studio. I just finished tidying this up. Hi Henry, come on in and say hello. I thought I would share. Hi sweetie. Say hi to everybody. You're such a good boy, eh? But I was just gonna say that it's you, okay. Yeah. I know. You want to sit down? You can lay down. Can you lay down? What a good boy. I wanted to share with you some of my favorite tools. And they change, actually. I mean, look at my toolkit. I've got a huge tool trolley, but they change. This one is so beautiful. I haven't used it yet. You can tell that is not my favorite. Now, this is a problem. I just noticed a brush is getting squashed. So I'm going to have to take that out. Although this could probably be interesting, but I don't want it like this. So I'll have to just dip that in water. Okay. Favorite tools. Color shapers. Bought them on Amazon and eBay. Silicone, don't get the black ones. Well, you could, but they're a bit more firm and I like these. I've got a bunch of different color, I shouldn't say color shapers, they're wedges and, you know, things to make texture. I just pick stuff up. Like, I don't even know what this is for. That's not an art tool. It's probably to clean something in the kitchen. I haven't tried this yet. This could be interesting. Oh, this was interesting. That's a flea comb. I love this on wood and for small paintings. What else? This is a makeup brush cleaner, and I thought it actually makes some really neat drag marks because of these cutouts, but it also has some cool texture. I thought that was kind of fun. The brushes aren't my favorite, but some of the brushes that I do love are this is an oil brush, and it's just, I don't know why it's like that, but it helps me to loosen up because it's so unwieldy. I think I said that right. Squeegees. I got a stack of these that I bought from the States, but I also just collect them when I can see them, like this one here. But they're all different, right? This is really flimsy, and that will make a different mark than one like the Catalyst wedges, which will make a different mark than these by Squeegee from the States. Let's see, what else do I have? Now, these I don't use much. I don't really know. I've tried them before. I don't really like the inconsistent drag, but I might like that in the future if I'm not anal about what I think has to happen. So the big brushes. Got some rollers here. I had some rollers on the other side as well. I don't know if I showed those to you. I don't use these much, but I'm looking forward to trying. But I've got some scrapers here, some trowels. These are fun on wood. This one's been used quite a bit. And I've got a really big one here. This is for big work, and I haven't used it because I haven't done a really big piece that I think this would work for. But I have it. I just felt like that was something that would be fun to try. And, you know, I just pick stuff up at the dollar store or, oh, look at this. This is to pick up cakes, but I started using it as a trowel. It's just different because the pressure is in a different spot. Instead of it being in the middle, it's on the end. Sponge rollers, sponges. These actually are interesting. These are those Mr. Clean ones. They behave differently than regular sponges. I quite like them, and I wish I could get one about 6 times the size because they're awesome. Let's see if there's anything else I can show you. besides my brushes, you know, I have different brushes, different shapes. I like to try new things. These are for corners, but I like it that I can't control what's going on as much. And I think that's it. I mean, you know, I could go on and on. There's a lot of brushes in here. There's a lot of brushes in here, and like I bought this. I bought this, I don't know, Winners or something, but it makes some cool shapes, lines and textures, and I just I like that. It's funny because I'm not really big on texture. I like it to be incidental. So this in wet paint, it's nice that I can turn it because then my handle doesn't get in the way. So anyway, there's my rollers, brayers, textured brayers. I try not to create lines that you can figure out where they came from. This is one of my favorite tools as well. This is to clean bottles. And it even has this little thing at the end here. I've never even used that. It's just kind of interesting though. So anyway, that's my tool trolley. And thanks for hanging out with me while I cool off down here. It's a hot day today in the Okanagan and it's cool on my floor. So that's pretty cool. And I hope you found some of this interesting. If you have any questions or you want to put what your favorite tools are, just pop it in the comments below. That would be great. Thanks.